Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jenny. Today I want to give you a short quick review about a perfume that I think is not hyped enough, especially now that the season of autumn and winter is coming. I think it's a beautiful scent to wear for women and for men. So I will show you a little bit, tell you my opinion about it, how's the longevity, how are my experience with this perfume, and if you're interested, stay with me and we're going to start. The perfume I want to talk about is Bois Doré from Van Cleef & Arpels. It's the Extraordinaire collection, is their private collection. Some people, I think, don't even know that they have a private collection. So it really, I think, worth to have a closer look at them. They have other nice ones. I have only this one in my collection, but who knows, maybe I will like one or another and maybe my collection will get bigger, we will see. But today it's about this one. Bois Doré is kind of the golden wood. This is translated from French. And actually the golden wood, it's the name, what is inside. It's really, it's oriental woody, very warm fragrance. It's sweet and warm and woody. The notes actually are black pepper, cedar, vanilla, tobacco. The tobacco is not so prominent. It is, but it's not prominent. Almond, tonka bean, musk and woody notes. What I wanted to say here is also a mineral note. And it's very interesting because somehow this mineral note that it has, it always drives me back, especially because I love it in the winter and autumn months to wear it. And it brings me back to somehow to a beach with sand, a little bit saltiness. It has this note inside. So it's very interesting. It's so warm and cozy, but this mineral note gives it this special kick, you know, this edge that is special. And this is what I love about it very much. The longevity, guys, is enormous. 8 to 10 hours minimum. It has a great projection. The sillage is very, very good. And I can tell you one thing. I believe it's the only perfume that whenever I put it on, somebody will ask me, what is that perfume you're wearing? They're very, very interested in the smell. And I mean, all of my compliment getters, yes, I get here and there a compliment, but on this one, really, I haven't worn it, I think, not a single time that nobody has asked me. Who can wear this perfume? I believe it leans a little bit, guys, more on the female side. It's a unisex perfume. But I would say minimum, maybe a little bit more on the female side, but guys can wear that no problem. My husband likes it very much and he would wear it definitely also, I'm sure. But, you know, it's a crowd-pleasing perfume. And actually, I can say it's a quite sure blind buy in case you're considering to buy it blind. Just because if you like the notes, if you like woody, oriental, it's not so oriental. This is what I really want to say. For me, it's mostly sweet and woody. It has this slightly mineral note inside, but it's not prominent. And I believe most of the people will just say it smells great. I mean, I cannot imagine somebody, okay, maybe somebody who maybe don't like woody smells, he will not like it. Who doesn't like sweet smells will also not like it. It's not too sweet, but it's on the sweet side, definitely. It smells expensive. It's not this cheapy, sweet scent, you know. It's really smelling very, very expensive. It smells like a niche fragrance, definitely, although I consider this as a designer. I mean, it's Van Cleef & Arpels, okay, it's a private collection. We can argue now, is it a niche perfume or not, but it smells, for me, very niche. On the skin, I can say it stays, after 4, 5, 6 hours, it stays quite near to the skin, but still arm length, they will notice your perfume if they come closer to you. and it's still there on the clothes. It stays for days. It's really worth to try if you didn't try it. So I just wanted to bring this perfume a little bit closer to you or to your attention. Just if you have the possibility to try it, really try it. You will not be disappointed. If you like the notes, it will be something for you maybe. I really, really love it. And now that autumn is coming and winter is coming, it's gonna be very often worn. I'm very sure now in the summer it was standing a little bit waiting for its time. So yeah, I don't know. What about you? Do you have maybe some other ones from the Van Cleef & Arpels Extraordinaire collection that you could recommend me? Maybe you would like to review me to review some of them. Write me in the comments. I would love to read it. Or do you have the Bois Doré and you love it, or maybe you hate it? I also would love to know your opinions about it. And otherwise, I hope I could help you out a little bit to get to know the scent a little bit better. And yeah, that was that for today. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you soon in one of my next videos. Until then, bye bye.